The devotional scripture for today is the from Colossians, Paul's letter to the Colossians, chapter 3, verses 12 through 14. And so as those who have been chosen of God, holy and beloved, put on a heart of compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience, bearing with one another and forgiving each other, whoever has a complaint against anyone, just as the Lord forgave you, so also should you. And beyond all these things, put on love, which is the perfect bond of unity. Sometimes what you wear allows other people to see what you value and what your character is like. Like, for example, maybe you'll wear a t-shirt with where you work. Or maybe it's where you live. Or it could be something that you value. I have a Navy shirt. My grandfather, father, and brother were in the Navy. Maybe it's where you went to college. Or where you go to church. In today's scripture passage, we are encouraged to dress in a way that shows what we value and who we are. In verses 5 through 11 of that chapter, we are reminded to put off things that are sinful, demeaning, and hurtful, such as malice, impurity, lust, evil desires, and greed. But then we are urged to put on a new set of clothes, compassion and kindness, and humility, gentleness, patience. We also add love, which binds them all together in that perfect unity. In other words, love is what makes our outfits perfectly coordinated. All of these articles were worn perfectly by Jesus Christ. We, as followers of Jesus, are to model our lives after him. Please join me in prayer. Coordinate our attitudes, O Lord, with the clothing that you call us to wear. Thank you for sharing those virtues that help us to identify with you. In your name, amen.